Jared, the they're not actually pad resonators. It's some sort of treatment they put to the put on the inside of the pads to help them seal. I mean, as far as I know, there are people that have used resonators on contrabassoons, but this one doesn't have any. It just looks like it because of that treatment. Brett was telling me that Peter Grenier uses resonators on his contra.
Thank you.
screen right now. Say hi.
Really?
See you later. I'm trying to open up a graphic to just show my dimensions on screen, but for some reason Inkscape isn't wanting to open. Lord Saishu, if you go to my recent contrabassoon reed making video, there's a whole thing about I talk about my reed dimensions in more detail. Bassoon and contrabassoon. Yeah, that F sharp to A sharp slur is not easy on this contrabassoon because the front F sharp doesn't work well in the low octave.
Thank you.
spring C is not easy on contra bassoon. And even that's very sharp. That's one of my own contrabassoon reeds. I haven't bought a reed since like 2003. Troy, on contrabassoon, when I use vibrato, The main thing I'm aiming for is a slower vibrato than on bassoon. Generally, the higher pitch you go, the lower pitch you go, the slower the vibrato needs to be in order to not sound frantic. That might be fine on flute, but not on bassoon. Or not on bassoon, and certainly not contrabassoon.
Thank you.
Xander, people are watching, so I guess it qualifies as entertainment. I don't know how, but...
Thank you.
Low C tone hole a little wider. That flatness isn't easy to compensate for. Slur being messy. assume, does not have a vent for that note. You just have to kind of trust that the half hole and the C sharp key are going to do their job. Portal 2. And then I do the streams, and I play a little bit of Mario Maker 2. But other than that, not a whole lot.
Thank you.
design of the contrabassoon thumb keys makes D to B very difficult without getting the C in between. Stay safe.